One Love, the very best of Bob Marley and the Wailers.
Buffalo Soldier.
20 timeless songs of faith, love, and devotion from the amazing Bob Marley. Twenty of Bob Marley's greatest hits on one CD. All the songs that made Bob Marley a legend. Call now to order your copy of One Love. Hits, including I Know a Place, one of two songs available here for the first time. And with your paid order of One Love, you will receive free this five-song CD sampler from Bob's son, Damian Marley. To order One Love, the very best of Bob Marley and the Wailers, and your free CD sampler, call the number on your screen or send $19.98 for the CD plus $4.95 shipping and handling to the address shown. Call now. In May, it's a new name, but the same great entertainment on Black Star. You'll get big hits, classic comedies, and more. Uncut, commercial-free, 24/7. So this month, it's all for you on Black Stars, celebrating the Black experience.
Order the Star Super Pack at dishnetwork.com or call 800-333-DISH for automated.
This war will be fought not on the frontier, but amongst us.
No, you're not going. I forbid you to go.
I'm not a child.
You're my child.
Goodbye, Father. How many men does Cornwallis have under his command?
We're a breath away from losing this war, Benjamin.
What are my orders?
The Patriot.
Order online now to get HBO The Works.
We are back live on Heat here on MTV. The sun is still shining brightly. Here in Sacramento, California, the Arco Arena sold out in just 3 days for tonight's Judgment Day. And while we have a moment, let us remind all of our Heat fans that we'll be back at home in WWF New York next Sunday night. And Grandmaster Sexay and Steve Blackman will be there live as special guest hosts on Heat next Sunday, live from WWF New York.
Is scheduled for one fall. Entering the ring, accompanied by Molly Holly, at a combined weight of 457 pounds, Hardcore Holly and Crush.
The Holly Cousins set to take on Kaientai here on MTV's Heat in tag team action.
Now check this out. RC Cola presents WWF Judgment Day tonight on pay-per-view from the sold-out Arco Arena in Sacramento, California. Drink RC Cola. Great taste, great value, guaranteed.
Good job, Paul.
Thank you. I've been practicing.
You're on top of your game tonight, I can tell.
You know I am.
It's going to be a great Judgment Day. And here come the opposition, as the late Gorilla Monsoon used to say.
From Japan, at a combined weight of 412 pounds, Kaientai!
Taka Michinoku and Sho Funaki to challenge the Holly Cousins. And certainly in recent weeks, we've seen seemingly a little added.
Holly family! Families are supposed to be about love. But tonight, Kaientai shows you no love! We cannot show you love! We will not show you love! For we are evil. Indeed.
that sad or what?
I think we're on some sort of tape delay with the audio. That must be the problem.
A lot of delays. Mental delays. Starting to say that it seems like Crash Holly's developing a little bit of a surly attitude the last few weeks. Maybe I'm wrong, but it just seems that way.
Well, the man has suffered a tremendous loss of income. He's no longer the light heavyweight champion. That has to upset you.
I guess it would, certainly. Nice takedown by Taka Michinoku, who has been a former WWF light heavyweight champion. And certainly a hardcore Holly. One of the more physically intense guys in the WWF.
No doubt. Here comes Crash.
You can only imagine what's going on right now in the locker room as these men and women prepare for Judgment Day tonight on pay-per-view, especially when you look at the top of the card for the WWF title. And Crash Holly going crashing right outside. Nice springboard moonsault by Taka Michinoku. High risk maneuver, Taka cat-like. Almost landed on his feet after executing a move.
And here's the best part about it. Taka stays right on top of Crash. Tags in Sho Funaki. And now Funaki tries to follow up on the damage that Taka inflicted.
Hey! I just don't understand the logic of trying to motivate the Undertaker even more. And perhaps that was not what Stone Cold and Triple H wanted to do, that elaborate hoax regarding the Undertaker's wife, Sarah. But if I don't know exactly what the motivation was, but I can tell you right now that the American Badass is motivated to hurt somebody and to leave here with a WWF title for the fourth time tonight.
Oh, there's no doubt the championship is in severe jeopardy. And this could be Stone Cold Steve Austin's Judgment Day tonight. No doubt.
Well, wouldn't that be too bad? Austin is a changed man. We've talked about that. A nice power slam by Hardcore Holly and Sho Funaki. Maybe spending what he has left and kicking out of that predicament. Another suplex by Hardcore.
And it's not like Stone Cold can rely on Triple H tonight. Triple H has to keep his mind on that chain match. I mean, that's a career ender right there.
Certainly a career shortener, at least.
It's just a real dangerous match. I'm uncomfortable with it. I mean, and I've seen them all. I've seen cage matches. I've promoted barbed wire matches, but nothing will scare me like a chain match. And I'm a fearless man.
Indeed you are. And look at this maneuver by Crash Holly. Looking for the submission on Sho Funaki. Certainly in the annals of wrestling lore going through the years in the 60s and 70s, you see the occasional chain match from the men like Professor Boris Malenko, who was considered to be the innovator of that particular kind of match. The late Johnny Valentine had his share of it. Wahoo McDaniel had his share of chain matches.
The Russian Bear, Ivan Koloff.
Attacks made on both sides, and Taka Michinoku sticking and moving here, utilizing his quickness as the former light heavyweight champion. Nice drop toehold on Hardcore Holly. And Taka, a short drop kick right to the face. Kaientai now double teaming their bigger adversary, but that offensive flurry may have just come to a screeching halt. Bob Holly. Oh, man. Talk about a whiplash effect.
He got him.
Here are your winners, the Holly.
Well, the Hollies win this tag team matchup, but Paul, we're going to have a tag team turmoil match tonight to determine the number one contender for the WWF tag team titles. But when you talk about titles, you talk about Judgment Day, really the focus comes back to the richest prize in this business. That's the WWF title. And again, The Undertaker, as if winning the title for the fourth time wasn't enough. Now his wife is involved in this situation. As we take another look here very quickly at the closing moments of this tag match, pretty impressive comeback by Bob Holly.
Oh, no doubt. Bob Holly is talking to Michinoku right where he wants him. Rattles his brain, slams him down with all the pocket momentum right down into the canvas. But tonight, minutes away from now, Stone Cold Steve Austin's greatest test
as the WWF champion, he has to turn back the challenge of a very, very angry Undertaker.
And the Undertaker again on this ridiculous hoax that was prepared.